fucking world. Steak, salad, baked potato. So I thought I had my baked potatoes on, but I didn't. So hold on. Making steak with some Yukon Gold baked potatoes. Yukon Gold baked potatoes. I use some black pepper, ground mustard, Montreal steak seasoning, granulated onion, granulated garlic, and some salt. You know, the huge. Nothing fancy, nothing normal. I usually like black pepper, but you know, I mean, I usually like white pepper, prefer white pepper, but it is what it is. So today we're going to be talking about bullshit ass inflation. Now, inflation is fucking terrible. I hate it. I'm just washing the vegetables off. I hate it. It's crazy, but it's life. The reason I'm discussing inflation is because I used to be able to make this shit for fucking $27. I could make a whole steak, potato, all that good shit. Now, granted, I did have potatoes at home already, but it didn't matter. So, I just put that on this tip. But granted, you know, $27 is still a little high, but for a ribeye, steak, and a baked potato on the salad, that's not too bad at all. It's not too bad at all. So I'm gonna start by cutting up this onion. I already had it cut in half. I used it before. Put this onion in my salad. I'm gonna take off this top layer though. Put that back in the trash. So yeah. Now, sorry. I'm gonna cut this again simply because I like my pieces a little small. Now, inflation is probably not the only thing I'm going to be talking about today, because, well, it probably is, because, you know, the price of everything went up. Price of food, the price of gas, the price of pussy, like, everything has just went fucking up, and I just don't understand it. Now, bitches, if you still charge $40 for some dick, then I don't know what to tell you, because $40 ain't going to get you nothing. And if you got kids, it's damn sure it's going to get you damn thing, so I think y'all might want to up. Yeah, prices in this here coming recession. You know what I'm trying to say? Now, I don't judge nobody for selling pussy. By all means, make your money, girl. You know, everybody gets a different way. My problem is, when bitches be selling pussy and they be acting like old people aren't beneath them. Ma'am, please humble yourself. Please humble yourself. Just because motherfuckers went to work for 8 hours and you suck dick for 20 minutes don't make you no better than a motherfucker that went to work. So please cut the shit. I'm pretty sure this is a tomato knife. I don't know. My auntie's knives used to be labeled, so I didn't have this problem. But I don't live at home anymore, so, you know, it is what it is. Now, you can cut the tomato the same way you cut your onion. I'm doing that today because I'm making salad. I'm about to wash this spinach and shit off here in a second. Call it a day. Now, me and my boyfriend, we both love, you know, salad, lettuce, tomatoes, all that shit. But everybody does it. So, if you do not like, you know, all the vegetables in your salad, you can try using sunflower seeds, and freaking almonds and nuts, pecans. I like honey roasted pecans. They're extremely good. Now, with the inflation, these motherfuckers have went up approximately $2-3, but it's worth it. Definitely, definitely worth it. And you turn my stove on, get my skillet hot for my steak. I cook my steak in cast iron skillets. I'm gonna rinse this out. Now you want your skillet, when you're pan searing a steak, when you're pan searing a steak, you want your skillet extremely hot, but not too hot. So I put it on 5. Pretty sure that's like medium hot. I already have the steak seasoned. They've been in the refrigerator marinating on my little 50-cent plate. Oh y'all, I absolutely love these little cheap ass plates. I got these from Walmart. Motherfucking plate, 50 cents. And they are still 50 cents with inflation. So yes, it's probably the best 50 cents I ever bought. I mean, the best 50 cents I ever spent. I bought like 6-7 plates and like 6 or 7 cups at a time. So, pretty worth it. I'm not gonna use all this tomato. I'm gonna put it in the trash. I'm going to set this aside in the refrigerator, and that's going to be that. My potatoes are looking like they're about to be almost done, but I highly doubt that, so I'm just going to let them cook for a little bit longer. Now, cooking, since inflation has happened, has become a little pricey. I love to cook. Cooking used to be something, you know, that was affordable. If you had $20, you could make you a little cheap meal. I got a little seasoning cabinet, so don't mind me. I'm just putting my stuff away. You could make you a little cheap meal. You know, Rotel has one up, but that was before inflation. That was just people making it popular. Now, even though inflation is real, it has happened before. COVID and all this other stuff. Inflation happens sometimes when people make something popular. So, Douce. Douce used to be for a fifth, $39. Since it's became so popular with social media, and you know everybody drinking the shit and shit, motherfucking do say it went up to $62. Now that's not bad, but that's a big difference from 39 to 62. That's what, like 40, 60, 22. That's $23. I'm talking about 39 after tax. It's 62 after tax. That's $23 that I could have put in my pocket to spend on some ice and Dr. Pepper, you know, a little mixer, make it taste real good, but now you have to spend more. Inflation. Bullshit. I'm about to rinse this lettuce, this salad mix off. I said lettuce. I got some, well, actually, it is lettuce. This is spinach spring mix, so it has baby spinach, baby lettuce bun, and baby greens. I like, it say it's washed and ready to eat, but I don't trust this shit. I wash my stuff, everything, because you never know. You never, ever, ever know. Now, I will say this once again. Cooking is fairly easy. Anyone can cook. You just have to know how to follow instructions. But if you cannot follow instructions, you cannot cook. So, teach them. Now, I got aprons and shit over here. But I don't like using apron because, shit just too much. My skillet is starting to get hot. Oh, I need rosemary. For my steak, when I'm cooking it, I like to put it, use a little pan in the skillet so all my seasonings don't stick to the bottom. And then I put some butter in there, a couple of rosemary leaves. Now, I just have the rosemary leaves, like, you know, little small thing, rosemary leaves. I take 2-3 out and call it a day. I really don't like rosemary like that, but some people love it, but not me. It's not, I'm just, it's to me. I do not like rosemary. Now, it's good on certain foods, you know, when you make oxtails and all that good shit. But as far as, oh, I'm just gonna put some rosemary on my salad, girl, hell no. I'm not doing that. No. Give me a second. I'm gonna go get my ashtray and shit and smoke a blunt. Now, y'all, this my little ghetto-ass cousin. She wanted to say hi so bad. And then when she got on this fucking camera, what did she do? Nothing. Nothing at all.
We are back. My skillet is hot. I just sprayed the pan on it. I'm going to touch this shit. Spray a little bit more. Oops. I sprayed my phone. Now, that is what it should sound like when you drop it and change. I'm making ribeye steaks. I'm pretty sure I mentioned that before. We will be making ribeye steak salad and baked potatoes. By far the easiest meal on the fucking planet to cook. Anyone can cook this, you just have to know how to follow instructions. So, yeah. We already have washed the lettuce and cut up some vegetables. We're just about to rinse the lettuce. Oh, drain it, clean it, all that good shit. Up, everything be there.
I had to go out. I had to go to the store. I had to buy the shit.
I said, what the fuck? Granulated garlic is $10.
I got a whole, my auntie, she has a whole, like, the size of this table. So, like, the size of half this table, that's the size of her seasoning rack. And she has every seasoning you can think of. Baked potato seasoning, all types of seasoning. Just crazy shit. Green seasoning, white pepper, MSR, just all types of shit. Whatever the fuck that shit is called. She got all types of shit. And for me personally, I like to cook. That's when I learned how to cook. So, you know, I can use this, I can use that. Oh, you know, oh, God. But when I moved out on my own, and I left out, I go buy myself some white pepper, some Louisiana, some garlic, all this. Granulated onion. Not onion powder. Granulated garlic, granulated onion. I said, shit. I said, well, auntie, I said, you've never accustomed me to a lifestyle that I can no longer afford. And I did not want that. You have accustomed me to a lifestyle that I can no longer afford. I do not like that. I'm used to going to the house, anything I think I want, I can get. Now, hey, shit. It's there. Certain times of the month, that motherfucker there.
It's time to put this thing on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, too hot. 1, 2, 3. A little sharp. Turn this down. Now I will get 2 times.
Going down here lately. that shit is just outrageous. But gas, liquid gold, what my auntie calls it. Hey, that shit is a processed food, goddamn. Can't speak too much on it because I don't know too much about it. I try not to speak on shit I know nothing about because that's when you get the sound of ignorance. And who wants to be ignorant, you know? Oh yeah, that's the other one.
Show you a picture when I politics and selling pussy. Hope you join me next time. Have a great day.
Now, my ass forgot to make the damn eggs for the salad, but here it is. Thanks, y'all.